As anger exploded in Sydney, this has become the enduring image of a weekend of protests and violence. Tobruk is now a celebrated stallion, making international headlines for his reaction to a protester's outburst.
Very disappointing, yeah, people's lack of humanity, compassion towards an animal.
He was brought in to control the thousands defying lockdown to rally against restrictions.
It's certainly unexpected, the level of confrontation and violence directed towards the police.
Two alleged horse hitters have now been charged, with dozens more people accused of lashing out at police or refusing to obey health orders. Among them, 52-year-old bricklayer Alan Omer. He was at the rally and refused to leave.
The tyranny is the super-spreading event.
He was fined.
Would you like to say sorry to the people you've put at risk?
Sorry for your ignorance.
Unions have labelled the demonstration a betrayal of frontline workers protecting us against COVID.
For them to look at others who do the heavy lifting and then treat this like it's a virtual reality or a video game, it's just a disgrace. But they're anti-everything, but they're pro-coward.
There might be little rest for Tobruk and his colleagues. With talk, there'll be another rally this weekend. If that happens, expect an even bigger police presence.
We will be taking the ground very early. You will be arrested.
Michael Hammond for 10 News First.